Alabama, we're famous for our mud. we got some good mud.
Around this country, there ain't too many places that has as much dirt as we do. There's rock problems. Yeah. Rocks are everywhere around here. But this farm here, several areas in this country around here have straight dirt. And this is one of them. My rented place at Lowell is one of them. But my home place down there at Lowell, they got more rocks than there is dirt down there, but it grows good stuff even in the rocks.